Hello everyone, it's Lottie from Enjoying the Journey. Happy Sunday. Today we're going to be lighting the second candle, since this is the second Sunday of Advent. The second Sunday, we light the preparation candle of peace. First, hope blooms as we realize the prophecies about the Messiah are true. Then we begin to prepare our hearts to receive the Lord Jesus. Holy God, we praise you for the hope you give us. As we move into the second week of Advent, we prepare our hearts to receive you. Mary and Joseph journeyed to Bethlehem over rough terrain, so our lives lead us down rocky paths. We remember that you are with us. We forgive what needs forgiving. We confess what needs confessing, and we welcome you. In Jesus' name, amen. Happy Advent Sunday today.